draining the petrol out of the fuel bowl. Right there. And that's the bit that Bede lost. We managed to get a new one. This battery, it's off my father's motorcycle. He happily lended it to us. And so yes, we were stupid enough to drive the thing off the beach. It was fun, it was good stuff. One of us rode the bicycle. And one of us drove this. As you can see, we did a little bit of upgrading to it. We added a toolbox, bolted it to it. As you can see. That does not sound natural. Yeah. Babe, just leave it. I can smell smoke.
Sorry?
I can smell smoke. Burn out the starter motor. I needed that.
I think it's burnt out.
I needed that because I'm gonna. Because yes, the belt is broken. As
maybe I need.
As you, better not have. You can see here it is as thin as a twig. So what was happening was we were driving along and it started shooting bits out. I could feel the belt hitting the underside of the seat there. It was a pain. It was really scary because we thought it was going to shoot out at one of our legs. Yeah. And I don't think we're here. But it has been a good run. We made about probably two-thirds of up the beach. And yeah. And we've got the pack here, which was sitting on the front. Yeah. So it did have a good run with the belt. So what we're gonna do when we get home is we're going to get a new belt for it and try and see if he has burnt out. This video. Alright, see ya.